Hi, I'm Jack. Welcome to my tutorial. This time I will be showing you how to build a castle. It's going to probably be a long series with multiple videos, and hope you're going to like it. So let's get started. First of all, you're going to need to make like a big rectangle. It's going to have to be like 24 long by 16 wide. You're going to make it like this. And then you're going to make like another layer inside of it. And another. And right in the middle, you're going to have to make like a little island. Like this one here. The island is like 6 by 2. Just like this. Alright, let's go. Come over here. Oops. Smoke. Did I bring some walls? Yes. This. This will be the entrance. So, alright. Now I'm going to grab a gate. The gate, I usually like to place it freehand. Just always trying to get it to snap. It's a pain sometimes. Oh yeah, that's right. Do not place the gate just yet. There's some animals here. So now we can place our gate. Looks good enough. Let's go look at this. Okay, this is still good. Alright. Okay. gate doesn't go there. Alright, before I mess up again. Let's put some foundation all the way around. About to make the same old mistake. Start this one here. Here. And we're just going to put this one. Oops. Should be foundations here. Once you're done, you should have something like this. These corners here are very important because at each corner we will be building a tower. Here, this, this. Scenes. this. So. Like this. I'm going to go in the center. I can rotate it when the red arrow is pointing towards the center. Done. I should have something like this. This here will be your tower. There we go. Do the same over here. Triangles. That square. Got two towers down. Put your triangles, always do that. Square ceilings. This. Next one. So. Should have something like this. This, I think we're going to conclude this first episode, and I will see you in the next one. Take care.